The game of 15 is a two-player game where players take turns claiming one of the digits 1 through 9. The first player to claim three numbers, and exactly three numbers, that sum to 15 is the winner. For example, in this game between Team Red and Team Blue, we see that Blue wins by finding three numbers, 1, 5, and 9, that sum to 15. In this next sample game, we see both players selecting numbers, but in the end, we notice that no three numbers of one color add up to 15. The game ends in a draw. As you can imagine, there is an advantage to going first. It's not a complicated game, but there are just enough things to keep track of that it can be tricky to think more than one move ahead. To come up with a winning strategy for the game of 15, we're going to make use of our tic-tac-toe playing kung fu. There are only 8 ways to get a total of 15 using exactly 3 numbers, 1 through 9. Those 8 combinations match precisely with the entries of the rows, columns, and the long diagonals of a 3x3 magic square, which we learned to construct in a recent video. This means that we can find a winning choice of numbers in the game of 15 by getting 3 in a row in the game of tic-tac-toe. The game should end in a draw with perfect play. The first player is playing for a win, while the second player is playing defensively, trying to hold a draw. If you've watched our tic-tac-toe video, then you should be able to devise a great strategy for the game of 15. You'll know, for instance, that if you start with a 5, then the second player must choose an even number to avoid a losing game. You'll also know that if you start the game of 15 with an even number, then the only way your opponent can prevent you from winning is to choose a 5, and even then, you still might be able to win. Here's a flowchart of a strategy for winning the game of 15. You'll still have to do some calculations, but a win is much more likely if you follow this plan. At any rate, if you can win at tic-tac-toe, then you can win the game of 15. And conversely, if you were really good at the game of 15, then you could use your game of 15 kung fu to win at tic-tac-toe.